I've got two deer hides in my freezer, and I really want to try doing one by myself. I've read about it, but then I talked to my taxidermist, and I'd read about doing it the pressure washer, and he's like, yeah, it's awesome, except you're going to get mice everywhere, because once you spray off all that meat, they come flocking in for it, and he's like, that's why I don't do it. Yeah. So I was like, okay, well, maybe that's a problem worth dealing with. I don't know. Yeah.